Yes, hello guys, I'm again getting back to you from this beautiful simple village over here. Today the video is kind of unique. We're in town and we want to buy some few items for the girls who are in school, the girls that are blessed with one of our subscribers, the great supporter. And so there are some books that they need. So we are in town over here. We want to buy them some books. Before I do anything, a special thanks to you. May God bless you abundantly. And if you know you have been supporting this family in any way, through financial and other things, may God bless you much and more and more. So right here, we decided to come over to purchase the books to give them. I would love to do my videos as how we are doing activities in town, but I don't know how it will be because there's too much noise in town, the music, the motorcycle, the vehicle shooting. So it's a kind of hectic over here to do this video, but I want to try my best. At least you are going to see what you are doing. I would wish to show you everything that's happening on the ground. So right here I'm heading to the market to start doing the purchase and see what's gonna happen and how it will be. It's just like a surprise to them because we have not told them anything. The only thing we did, we told them you need to write down everything that you need so that we go get them for you. And that's what we wanna do right here. You know, the schools are yet to be opened. That's next week. On 30th, they'll be back in school. So the only thing is we need to organize everything earlier for them, the better. So guys, right here we are. I'm heading there. I'm in town. You can see a lot of buildings. People are moving. So I'm ready to find a private space where I can begin my video right here. And welcome back, Moses, to Village Life, East Africa, Kenya. I'm feeling so cool and happy because whatever we are doing right now has made it possible for some people to open their dream to come true. These girls are right now in school. My family, we survive, we live just because of you, our great supporters, and because of you, our big supporter. May God bless you so, so much. If you know you have been subscribing to this channel, giving a like, giving any comment to this channel, thank you very much, and may God keep on blessing you day by day. So I'm heading down there where I left Modesta and the Rimaren. Modesta was talking to dad, you know. Anyway, let me tell you, my wife and the baby got accident yesterday, and this accident, they survived and they came out very, very safe, and we thank God for that. So he was calling, dad called and said, hey, you need to tell me where, what happened, something like that. So she was explaining. I decided to leave them there to have their moment as a family to explain whatever happened to dad. So that's why I decided to come over here. This place is kind of private because the other side's a lot of noise, but they're just right here. So let me just go there. I see she's calling me right here. I know she's asking herself, where's my husband? She's right here. We are in town and she's calling me. She's right here, right here. I want her to say hello. Then you can. But Marian has seen me. She's doing this way for me. Baby, how are you? Hello. What are you eating? What are you eating? Eh? We came over here, me, baby Marian, and Modesta. Mom, say something. I want to do a video in a private place because noise is too much. Tell me something.
Fine, very fine and okay. Thank you, beautiful people. Just tune in, subscribe.
What did you come to do over here?
We
are in uniform, man. See what happened.
You came to realize that you're in a uniform.
Yeah, I didn't know this long time. When I realized we are in uniform, man.
Mama knows how to dress, but okay. He never knew that you were going to put on the same.
But you know, this maroon, this red, that's different.
But almost they look alike.
I think our next uniform for the Moses 2M should be maroon color.
Yeah.
And then got a black. Just the same like
the
this
same
one.
The same design.
Yeah, then we print it to Moses 2M. Maren is so jealous because he does not have a uniform. Yeah, so tell me something. How are you doing and why are you in the market?
I'm very fine. I just came to bought the materials for the two girls. Mommy said that you go and purchase for them what they need to go back to school with. That's why I'm here. Today is a market day. At least you can get 1, 2, 3. That's why I'm in town. Thank you, Mom, for the provision. Congratulations for the support of the two girls. They're very happy. Actually, when I go, they will be very, very, very happy. I never told them that I was going to brought for them the things they told me the other day. Mm. But I just came.
Ignore the number, guys. I'm very sorry. There's a number here. We have just captured this number. So please just ignore that.
Contact?
Yes. Yeah, so continue.
So, yeah, well, maybe it's 35, my view.
Where? Where?
Yeah, so I just want to go and purchase for them. Okay. I was saying that when I go back, I know they're going to be very happy. Very, very, very happy when they see what I'm going to give them as a present or as a gift from their mom.
Okay.
Yeah,
so that's great, and we thank God for everything. Anyway, a special thing again to our mom for this, for the great support you've been giving to this family. We thank God very much. We are in town over here, and may God bless you. We saw whatever you've done to
us. See, mama's shoes, you
are, hey, your shoes,
I'll very, check them to be
in a very bad condition
to be repaired.
You're going to repair a lot of shoes today.
Those ones,
let me show you guys. You are going to repair a lot of shoes. These slippers. Another sleepers over here.
Your daughter is very
dirty. Baby marriage is gonna be much dirty. So I think we need to rush to the market and do these things. But anyway, thank you very much for our great supporter. Mom, we have two strong team. They have been standing with us since then.
Yeah.
May God bless you. Mom, thank you very much. Since we went to Ayamarwa, you've been with us doing great things, ensuring that our family get something to eat, our family puts on the nice clothes and everything. May God bless you. We are healthy, we are living because of you, because you have been tithing to this family. May God bless you. Baby Maren, yes, okay. I think we should take her to the salon to do something. I'm gonna take her to the salon.
No,
yeah.
No,
so mom,
no.
I think we
I'm
need to
buy
yeah, we need to move, we need to start going and see what's happening in the market. Enjoy the video right here. I'm in town, so I'm heading to the first destination where we should be processing something. Then after that, we're gonna visit. So that's how it is. I saw that man, that old man carrying a child, so I almost fixed to him. You know, when you see an old man carrying a small kid, there must be something, but I say no. Something stopped me over, so I'm heading there, guys. So I saw you. This is the biggest, or the biggest town in my area, then followed by the main town, Migori, where Amaru was coming from. And so this is the main center where we come to do a lot of the shopping. And it's really, really growing. You can see the big buildings over here. Africa Village Life, things are happening. We are trying to change the rural to be like urban areas. And you see the lifestyle here, it has really, really grown too high. Yes, so I want to visit this bank here. Let me stop my video. Here I am, guys. Again, I found my brother in town here. He's doing a business over there. I'll show you the business. So I was looking for the books, and I've seen some books over here. I just want to check on them. This is the Kamusi. This guy is like, he doesn't have the Dixon. I want to have the Dixon. Omera, matoere Dixon arika. Hey. Kamusi ni. Give me money. Go pesa. So guys, I needed the dictionary and the Kamusi and the Bible. And I also need a rim paper. So these things are over here. I want to negotiate with this guy to know how much does he sell one. Yeah, at least to have them, because I need like a pair of them each. Let's enjoy this video, guys, the beginning till the end. I'm almost done with buying the books, guys, and this is one of the books that I've been looking for. I found it very tricky to find this book in town because I don't know. They are saying it's midterm, they don't sell it. So unfortunately or luckily, I found it in one of the shops over here. This is the dictionary, primary, Oxford. This is the most book that they really, really wanted. They have been telling me about this book. The past, the whole of semester, they told me about the same book. So I thank God because I found this, and now I'm gonna take it directly or straight away to them. I'm pretty sure they are going to be very, very happy, guys. Yeah, so I'm still in town doing the videos. I am walking around. Today is a market day. I'm going to zoom in the market at least to see what's happening in Africa, the real activities that are happening in this market over here. You can see people are very busy doing their daily activity on the market day. This is my brother, man. We look alike. We are going to find a moment. I just want him to say the name. Bro, say your name over here. My first time being on my camera.
Phineas Okelo. Bye bye.
Do we look alike, man? We are from one family, guys. The story is too long. On one day, we'll organize, we have a strong video where we'll let you to know more about him and us. That's how it is, guys. We are deeply in the market, movements up and down. You can see what's happening in front of me. The road is very, very busy, and people are very, very busy in this town today doing their daily activity. People came over here to buy other materials. People came here to sell goods. So it's all about exchange of goods and money, and that's what's happening over here. People are very, very busy. Very, very busy. So I'm going to take you straight to the main market where people are. I don't know whether I'll do the video buying other things, but because when I came here, we had a budget, and right now we are done with the, like, 90% of our budget has been accomplished. So yeah, so that's how it is. Remaining part, I'm going to hand over to Modesta also to buy other things. They are in the market waiting for me to go and let them know where I have. This was happening in Africa, market day. People are very many in this market right now. If you come here during the weekdays or if it's not market day, you'll never find a lot of people in the market. So that's how it is. People are selling goods, motor vehicles, motorcycles. Busy, busy, busy country. Life in Africa, people are very, very busy doing their daily activities. Showing you what's happening over here. Walu wakani? Huh? Walu ka? Boge? Rago video. Yeah, so you can see what's happening. Movements up and down. People are very, 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 very busy doing activities in the market. I want to visit the main market at least to pass by. I don't know whether I'm going to buy anything, because if you don't buy things, not good to suit. And if they realize you are checking their video, it's a war between you and them, so you need to be much careful to protect your body at all costs. Yes, that's how it is. Yeah, so guys, this big animal in the market, I just want to show you over here. This is a pig. Very big one in the market, you see. Yeah, so finally, let's see what's happening next. Enjoy the video.
Oh, hello, yes, our beautiful people. Thank you for coming to this YouTube channel, Moses2M. We really love you. We value you each and every time. You've been our supporters. The other day, you saw us at the town purchasing the item for the girls that one of our supporters supported. So the supporters have already been with the girls since they joined their school, and we just thank God for that. Imagine the girls were total orphans, they were there, people were going to school, and they come to me, hey, Mama Mare, Mama Blessing, well, will we go to school one day? I just told them, just keep on praying. One day, one time, you never know what will happen. Then there, boom, one of the video we did when they were at home and one was going to school with a non-uniform. And just there, one of our supporters just picked it from there. But for them, the uniform, the school fees are through me. And we thank you very much. We appreciate you. And here are some of the material that I bought yesterday. I want to go and surprise the girls with the items needed in school. This is the rim paper, the Bible, the kamusi, the pullover. We just thank thank you very much.
The box is very small, but these things are very expensive. Girls, very, very expensive. In fact, we spend a lot of money using these things. In fact, these things are very expensive, also in Kenya, and with the right economy of today, things are super, super different as compared to back then. But anyway, guys, we thank God for everything. We are so happy. Things we have been moving smooth to them. Let me tell you guys, these girls are going to school like rich kids. even though they are total orphans, but you can't believe they are total orphans because they have their mom, they have their dad, they have their brothers and sisters. For the support you've been giving to this family, may God bless you so much. And for the support you've been giving through Moses 2M, we are here to deliver. This is just like a charity work, and we are ready to do it. We are so grateful, and we thank God for everything and for each and every moment. We are so grateful, and thank you very much. We want to go right now and surprise the mom. Let's go, keep the chairs, and let's go. Guys, here we are. This is our simple house here. And now we want to go straight to surprise the girls and to see what's going to happen. So that's Modesta in our house. You see how our house nowadays looking kind of beautiful. Long time ago, it was like this here. It was like this space here. You see this space? Yeah, but today, we thank God through the support of our subscriber. We have been the funds we have been getting. We have been fixing this house. And she has also been asking us, are you doing the house? When are you going to finish your house? So God has done it, and thank you very much for this great support. So we want to go. They are just our neighbors here, and we want to take for them this box. I know they are going to be happy because, you know, like right now, the schools are yet to be opened next week. But people are asking themselves, how will we do it? They've been telling me they need this kind of materials every now and again. But I used to tell them, it's okay, you'll get them. But I thank God they'll go to school on time. Their school fee has been sorted, everything. Thank you very much for the person who has done this. May God bless you more and more. And I know you'll never lack. We are right to go there and to surprise them. Boom! How is it? Yeah, so that's how it is. Keep on subscribing, like, share, and don't forget to comment. And for anyone willing to support the charity work in Africa, we are here. And please, let's do. We have a lot of families who are really in need. In fact, God knows, the best time is yet to come. And the day I'll be monetized, I think I'll have to start doing this kind of charity. Yes, because people are really in need. Right now I'm being supported, but I'm also willing to support some people tomorrow. God's grace, and through you, we will. Thank you guys, let's enjoy the video. Mom, let's go. Time.
Sorry, baby. Oh, yeah, here I'm now leading to the home. Here is the luggage. I want to go and surprise them. I don't know how their reaction will be. They'll feel very, very happy, and even they will jump. I never told them about
it. They are very fear. They can't jump, but I know in from the bottom of their heart,
they are really happy.
Yeah. They are really happy. I remember me going to school. I didn't even have a bag. It's okay, mommy. Every now you are again, you are seeing me. Do you want to be a YouTuber? Just say hello to my baby here. And as we are doing this, please subscribe. That's Modesta. Desta is taking charge. The charity work in the village begins right here. And we are doing this thing step by step. God is doing it. God will change the story. Yes. God is going to change their story, man. That's Modesta. Hi. Maren, Yamaza, don't make noise. We Maren is making a lot of noise over here. So these are the girls.
Guys, we are at finally at the home, and we find the girls. Here are the gifts they have received. These are the particular things they wrote, and we agreed that one
The one who is in grade eight was to use the instrument. Then there later, the girl over here will use it. Here, there are 8 exercise books. So I want everybody to take 4, 4, 1. I don't know. They'll had one. So the girl over here has received 4 exercise books plus the rim paper. And remember we told you that they want to have the rim papers, both of them, but you only managed to purchase one. The Bible, the dictionary, and the kamusi are for the girl in grade 8. And here is a pullover. We told you the other time that this girl here, the little girl, did not get the pullover. So we have to purchase for her,
yeah,
because the weather over here is that much cold and she can't manage being in that cold. So we said that instead of buying the export dictionary, I told her that I was going to bring for her the pullover. Plus the shoe police, you remember we bought for them the taffy shoe, and they have to use this. Without the shoe police, the shoe will not be in that position. The remaining is crying. So these are the gifts that we brought for them. Thank you very much for the support towards the girls. I'm gonna tell you everything that they need in school right now. Those are the things that they told us they want in school. The other girl could not have the dictionary I told you earlier, and plus the Bible. So I agreed with both of the two girls. I told them earlier that we are just going to buy one for one girl. Then after she has finished, she will leave for the girl, because these are primary dictionary, not secondary. So which means if she will be joining Form 1, we'll have to purchase another Oxford dictionary. But Kamusi and the Bible will force us to buy for the girl when she will be joining. So I want each and every one of them to at least say thank you, and they say what they received. I'll start with the girl over here. Talk and you say thank you for the support that given unto you. And right now you can go to school, at least like the other girls are going to school. So I want you to talk.
My name is Valerie Akinu. Thank you for this support.
Welcome. Another girl is over there.
My name is Ida Tien. I am grade 7. Thank you. My God bless you.
Yeah, so at least you've received a word from them. Way. Let the mom talk.
And I thank you very much for your support since you started. The girls were not having dictionaries, books, Bible, but you have already bought for them. I thank God and may God bless you.
Thank you.